The following video will demonstrate how hard I tried to keep my father alive, sending email after email and making phone calls, and yet nothing was done. Ultimately, my father is dead, and now I have to pick up the pieces. I am not going to allow the people who killed him to benefit financially. This is my father, and these are the caseworkers who had day-to-day contact with me. There are other people in APS who should have done something, but I'm going to focus on these two because these two were my contacts. For your information, the slides will stay up for 5 seconds.